pulls your hair to the side, whispers into your ear, "You pucker."